this one right here. If you guys haven't checked out my teeth, sorry, not my teeth, my trigger board video with this teeth trigger board, I'll link it in the description. The description. So please check it out. You might like it. I did some brushing. I think I did some brushing. I was debating on whether red or pink to look like gum, but the pink I had looked very, I don't know, fluorescent to it, so I was like, okay, that's not gonna work out. But I think with the light in, these are like the perfect color. Took so long to like individually put on, and wait, you can't see, but you could kind of see the glue. I was almost running out of them, hence the gaps, but I feel like it's more realistic this way. I'll definitely bring these back for Halloween because I think they're very Halloween-esque. Also, unfortunately, I got like glue on a lot of these teeth. I keep wanting to say nails, but I mean teeth. And because of that, it doesn't have a very, it doesn't sound like this. You guys hear that? Oh no, my index fingernail is coming off. Let me just press it. This is not a good idea because I could see my nails coming off, like loosening just a bit. watched the video so far and you enjoy what you are hearing and seeing so far, on your teeth. also, I don't know, I don't think it would look realistic. I mean, not that these look realistic, obviously, but nothing I do on this channel is realistic. But I think it's better to be this size. I'm just gonna do some no talking, nail tapping and clacking, in case you guys prefer that. So much for everything. Thank you for the encouragement.